Know all about the Telly world by subscribing to Telly Chuckers YouTube channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to stay updated to our new videos.
Karan Yogita, पहले बहुत-बहुत स्वागत है Telly Chuckers में आप लोगों का.
Thank you so much.
Season 3 की खुशी जरा जाहिर कर दी जाए ऑडियंस को.
इतनी खुशी है कि योगिता भी पूरा बटर चिकन खा के बैठ गए.
This is not very much, we are going to talk in every interview.
और तंदूरी मोमोज मंगाए उसने सदाजी से.
लुक्स की अगर बात करूं, मैंने खुद देखा कि आपका लुक बहुत डिफरेंट लग रहा है योगिता, एंड सेम गोस फॉर करण.
हम लग ही नहीं रहे हैं सेम, मतलब आप जो फर्स्ट सीजन का जो फ्लैशबैक है थर्ड सीजन के पहले एपिसोड में, आप उसमें कह रहे हैं कौन है योगिता, ये तू ही है, कौन है ये, मैं तो नहीं हूँ पक्का, मैं तो नहीं.
क्या
और इसके इसके तो पापा को लग रहा था कि वो ऋतिक रोशन है, वो था मैं. वो मैंने अपने आप ही कॉम्प्लीमेंट ले लिया. आई लाइक हाँ जी अंकल वही.
अच्छा, अगर थ्रोबैक की बात करूँ, कोई एक ऐसा थ्रोबैक मेमोरी फ्रॉम सीजन 1 एंड सीजन 2 जो आप शेयर करना चाहेंगे?
सीजन 1 और सीजन 2 तो पूरा का पूरा थ्रोबैक ही है, मतलब इट वाज सच अ आई थिंक दिल्ली तो है इज वन ऑफ माय मोस्ट फन शोज. And it's very close to my heart, you know, the story, the people, the characters. And it's, Dili toh ek aisa show hai jo ki, you know, it's very important ki hum log jo real life mein hain, wo kaise interact karte hain apne characters ke saath aur ek dusre ke saath. So the entire family, me and Yogita, we're all very connected to each other. So that's why it's a lot of fun to work on Dili Toh Hai. And that's why the emotions apne aap, us din wo Rajeshwari ma'am aur Vijay sir ek scene kar rahe the aur wo matlab I was watching the scene and I started crying. Main ro raha tha baith ke unko dekh ke. Automatically aa jata hai yaar is show mein sab kuch.
With Rajeshwari ma'am and me, when we're doing the scene, it's, there's nothing, we don't need lines. With her, I don't need lines. We just look at each other, it's just like the moment, like I think I've done 4-5 scenes with her in season 3, and after the scene we actually have to hug each other to, you know, just pacify and, you know, just feel console each other, that, you know, and just, you know, it's fine, like, you know what I was feeling. And because sometimes you feel so many things, and I'm doing that scene with her, and that she only understands what I was going through, and you know, and I understand what she was going through, and that connection that I have with her when I'm doing scene is just amazing. Yeah, so the connection is amazing, and it's just, and there was this one scene in season 3 that we have done. I think it comes the first scene for episode 2 season 3, where we both are there. I'm wearing a white sari and you're wearing a tuxedo, and he just comes and
Dil
Hi
Toh
Hai fist wala. Sab bata doge kya abhi interviews mein?
Nahi, main sun raha tha.
And we were shooting this scene in this mud island ka koi bungalow, and lady sangeet ho raha hai bilkul bagal wale bungalow mein, and it was such an important scene. The scene was by Ekta ma'am.
That's my favorite scene.
Okay, and you know, background mein, and it's like, now he said main mar chuka hu ya jo bhi hai, whatever,
sari storyline bata
de, okay. To it was such an important scene where you're not crying but you're sharing your emotions, and you know, there's just love, and there's a lot of missing each other. There's a lot of where he's consoling me, and I'm telling him that I miss you, and everything. And bilkul bagal mein ladies sangeet chal raha hai. Lali lipstick se leke every song was playing. London thumakta, and how to do it? Like, matlab kaise karoge aap? Itni zor se gaane chal rahe hain. I think we for 10 takes, every time we would start the scene. And the song would change, and we would laugh. And there was a take when we were serious, and our director laughed. But we both actually worked for it. We looked into each other's eyes, and just like, you know, ki theek hai, it's okay, chal karte hain, chal karte hain.
Lal saari pehen ke aa gayi yahan pe, wo rose laga ke aa gayi, aadha scene to wahi khatam ho gaya tha.
So it was.
I remember there was one scene. मैं कोमा में हूँ, वो तो पता ही आप लोगों
को. शिट यार,
तो उन्हें रो चुका है यार. तो ऐसे मैं मेरे लिए तो बड़ा अच्छा शूट था, शूटिंग वाइज तो मेरे लिए बहुत फन था.
फॉर द फर्स्ट 10 डेज, यू नो हाउ ही अर्न मनी, जस्ट बाय बीइंग ऑन द हॉस्पिटल बेड एंड स्लीपिंग. एंड व्हाट आई वुड डू, आई वुड कम विद दीस टू पेजेस ऑफ लाइंस एंड you know, monologues, and just, you know, get up, you fucking bastard, just get up, I'm missing you, I'm crying, I'm doing everything.
मैं बड़े मजे से अपना iPhone यहाँ पे वो लगा के.
He has AirPods and long hair and he's sorted.
For 10 days. तो ऐसे आ, ओ सुकुमा में हूँ, मैंने ऐसे आके बोली सामने योगिता, she was getting ready. तो तो योगिता आई वाइट साड़ी पहन के ऐसे रेड कलर के रोजेस पहन के, मैं दो मिनट के लिए पहचाना ही नहीं, मैं ये कौन है, फिर मेरे को अच्छा ये योगिता है, वेल डन यार, वेल डन.
और एक सीन में, एक सीन में ही इज इन कोमा एंड आई हैड टू कम एंड यू नो जस्ट रियली लाइक बी लाइक फकिंग बास्टर्ड जस्ट गेट अप एंड यू नो आई वेंट ओवरबोर्ड और मैंने तीन चार पंचेस रियल में कर दिए.
एक तो ये शेयर नहीं कहीं की एक बहुत बहुत स्ट्रांग है लड़की यार, और मेरे को मैं उसमें हंस भी नहीं सकता, कुछ बोल भी नहीं सकता, क्योंकि मैं तो
कोमा में हूं.
तो मैं तो चाहकर सच्ची में कोमा में होता हूं, उठ के भाग जाता कि भाई इससे अच्छा तो तुम मतलब मत बात, धा धा लगी हुई है जोर जोर से मेरी छाती है यार.
बट journey for me. And it's really great. I am so, so happy. I feel lucky that I'm a part of this show. And I'm a part of a team where I have such great actors. I have such great people. I learn from them every day. Yeah, great hairstyles. I learn so much swag.
Savageness.
Savageness. And every day I go to the set, I learn so many new things. It prepares me and it... I just love my job and I think it's only because of Dil Hi To Hai. If it would have been something else, I'm not sure if I would have been this happy and grateful. And thank you so much.
Puja kiya kar tu.
Yeah. thank you so much everyone for loving this show. And I'm sure you would love season 3 more than anything because I know you guys loved our banter, you loved our fights. We have that in season 3. Romance to humne matlab kar hi diya hai.
Full feeling.
Full feeling. And but yeah, I think I've had a lot of fun. There's a lot of intensity. There's everything in this show. There's everything. There's happiness, there's sharing, there's... I think it's a really great show.
करण आप एक आखिरी मैसेज हमारे कितनी मोहब्बत है एंड आपके दिल ही तो है फैंस के लिए दीजिए.
हाँ जहाँ देखूँ फैंस. आई थिंक अगेन टॉकिंग अबाउट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कितनी मोहब्बत है, माय फर्स्ट शो, वेरी 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 क्लोज टू माय हार्ट एंड उस इन द वर्ल्ड वेर एवर आई गो यू नो इन द मोस्ट रिमोटेस्ट ऑफ प्लेसेज आई हैव हैड people who watched kitni mohabbat hai and they've loved kitni mohabbat hai and I can't even tell you what I mean I won't even imagine that yaar is bande ne kitni mohabbat dekha hoga but that's the reach of kitni mohabbat
is bandi ne kitni mohabbat dekhi
mujhe nahi malum tha ki is bandi ne kitni mohabbat dekha hoga so it's very very overwhelming for me the kind of love that I still get for kitni mohabbat hai the kind of I mean open any of my social media still it's about kitni mohabbat hai go to any country in the world they know me from kitni mohabbat hai and it's just magical what you guys have done we still get those vms we still get those tweets we still get those you know instagram posts about it it's just I don't know how to thank you guys for that and when coming back to Dil Hi To Hai I think is the closest show that I have to my heart because you know Dil Hi To Hai 1, 2 and now 3 we've all grown together we've all evolved together we've given our inputs we've been beautifully written it's the most you know for me as Ritwik 1, 2 and 3 are just mind-blowing graphs from it's been a journey as an actor as well and my co-actor especially Yogita and all the other actors that I work with they've made it very simple for me they've made it very easy for me so as I said jab main Yogita ke saath hota hu, I don't really have to act you know I can main real life mein bhi uski uska case le raha hota hu main as Ritwik bhi uska case le raha hota hu and you know when I have to feel sad you know I really don't have to act I mean it's just so natural now because we've all of us have lived together for 2 years now man it's the third season and third season is something else so 10-15 din shooting ke baad hi pata chal gaya tha ki bhai ye season bahut killer hone wala hai aur yeah that's about it so Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi guys, this is Karan Kundra.
Hi, this is Yogita Bihani.
And all you have to do is download the Earth Biology app and keep watching Dili Toh Hai. We are on season 3. There's going to be 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Till the time we die.
Jab tak hai jaan.
Jab tak hai jaan. Jab tak hai jaan.